Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on a Tuesday evening. We've got rain showers coming down, expected to last right through the evening hours. Some areas are seeing some heavier bands of rain, especially York County through Cumberland County. Temperatures are mostly in the mid and upper 30s, so icing not a concern right now. Area of low pressure south of New England will continue to pull off to the north and east, and in doing so, it allows drier air to come back in here. And yes, we are expecting sunshine to return during the day tomorrow. Maybe some clouds around early in the morning, depending on how early is for you. But I think by mid-morning and lunchtime, the sun is breaking through. We'll see a blend of clouds and sunshine in the mountains. There may be some snow showers on the northern flanks of the White Mountains up into the western Maine Mountains. And with the sunshine, temperatures expected to climb into the 40s. So 49 tomorrow, 48 on Thursday. Now, colder air comes in on Friday. And yes, we've got to keep an eye on the potential for some snowy weather coming in Friday afternoon, Friday night into Saturday. Whether it's rain snow mix or heavy wet snow, track of the storm, a lot of questions still, but boy, the possibility is there, so we'll keep you up to date.